What's up, guys? It's about 12:25, and we're actually just pulling out of our driveway. We just got home from church, and we're heading out to eat with some friends of ours. But this is When the Music Fades, recap of worship at the Church of Celebration. And today was a good day in worship. We kick off the set with All Because of Jesus. And actually, let me preface something real quick. The worship set was great. The sound was not good today. Two of our speakers that we normally use are not working right now, and so we're using some speakers that, you know, they're backup speakers, and they're okay, but we just haven't used them a whole lot, and so they really sound a lot different than the other ones, so EQ was a massive problem today. But just want to throw that out there. I know that a lot of times, you know, the sound isn't perfect, but man, we just had some EQ problems today. But anyway, the worship set was good. We started with All Because of Jesus, and that went great. We introduced it last week for the first time, and so more people sang today and grabbed onto it, which was fun. And then we had our announcements, like we normally do, and then we went into our three songs set in the middle, and we started off with Oh Praise Him. And this is actually the first time we've done Oh Praise Him, and it went really well. You know, it's a song that a lot of people know just from hearing it on the radio and Passion and Crowder, but the first time we've actually done it live, and it went over really well. They were really singing out, and that was cool. And then we went into You Never Let Go as our second song, and that's a song we do quite a bit here at the Church Celebration. So a lot of crowd participation in that. And then we ended a three-song set, which was a nice transition into Marvelous Light. Now, we did a different rendition of Marvelous Light than what we normally do. Charlie Hall did kind of this version of Marvelous Light in the Passion Conference this year. And so we did that version. It's a version that's a lot more chill, a lot kind of less aggressive than the other version. And it's actually got a different verse than the regular verse. So the bridge and the chorus are the same, but the verse is different. And so we did that today, and I thought it went over really well. We'll probably do it again next week, just kind of reintroduce that. But since the crowd knows that song as far as the bridge and the chorus go, it made it just kind of really simple to transition in. And that's actually a song that we weren't planning on doing. Anyway, we were actually going to do Jesus Paid It All, but I just felt really compelled to insert that version of Marvelous Light. I thought it fit really well with the flow of the service. So let me end it with Your Grace Is Enough. So good day in worship at Church of Celebration, and hopefully we can get those speakers fixed for next week so that we don't have any more EQ problems. But that's it. Let me know what you guys are doing at your church. Let me know how things are going on the worship scene. Hope you guys are doing great, and we'll talk to you later.